Oh,
I discovered what our dog was doing here all the time, all the while. He was having Thanksgiving dinner. And I'll explain. So all the time I'm sitting here, every day I walk, he wants to go to this spot. And then I'm standing over there and he's like, yeah, we're taping. Hey, let's go over there. And then he just hangs out here for ages. And digging in the snow, and I'm like, man, there must be something down there. And there is. So now we will tell you the surprise of what Hilo's been feasting on. It's literally Thanksgiving dinner. So now I have to stop you, Hilo, because that's not a good idea. I'll show you.
So in the snow, right here, is a full blown turkey carcass. I don't know what it's doing here. I'm gonna have to stop the dog now. Hold it.